darling. Are you home?
Gold, I've got the two boys. The boys I told you about.
Here they are, Golda.
Oh, learned boys, Golda, from good families. Each of them a prize, a jewel. You couldn't do better for your girls. Just right, from the top of the tree.
I know, Yenta. My girls are still so young.
So what do they look like, grandfathers? Meanwhile, they'll be engaged. No looking around later. Their future is all signed and sealed.
Yes, but which one? For which one?
What's the difference? Take your pick.
Well, but...
Is there Tevye home?
Yes.
Go get your father.
Go home. Tell your parents I'll talk to them.
What is going on? Why are you all standing around like a bunch of goats?
Richard, have you seen the consulship?
No. Why? Look, we've been hearing some rumors around town, and we figured since you knew him so well, you could tell us what was true and what wasn't. What rumors?
Well, you see, in Petrograd, I was told that from Zol and all of them.
Welcome, Your Honor. What's the good news in the world?
I see you have company.
They're my friends.
It's just as well. What I have to say is for their ears also. Tevye, how much time do you need to sell your house and all your household goods?
Why should I sell my house? Is it in anybody's way?
I've been told that you were going to have to leave on a trip.
And how did I come to deserve such an honor?
Not just you, but all of you.
What?
I first thought you might be spared, Tevye, because of your daughter, Fava, who
married... My daughter is dead.
I understand. At any rate, it affects all of you. You have to go.
But this corner of the world has always been our home. Why should we leave?
I don't know why. There's trouble in the world. Troublemakers.
Like us?
You aren't the only ones. Your people sweep all the villages. Zolodin, Rubalevka, the whole district must be emptied. I have my orders, and they say that you're going to have to leave on a tug in 3 days.
3 days?
And you? Carry out this order?
I have nothing to do with it. Don't you understand?
We understand.
And what if we refuse to go?
Yes.
You will be forced out.
We'll defend ourselves.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Against our army.
Yeah.
I wouldn't advise it.
Here's some advice for you. Get off my land. This is still my home, my land. Get off my land.
Go.
You have 3 days, Tevye.
So, after a lifetime, a piece of paper, get the elves.
We should get together.
People with olden. Maybe they have a plan.
Yeah.
Yeah. We should defend ourselves, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth.
Yeah!
Oh, very good. That way, the whole world will be blind.
And.
Rabbi, we've waited all our lives for the Messiah. Wouldn't now be a good time for him to come?
Alas, we must wait for him elsewhere. Meanwhile, let's start packing.
He's right. I'll see you before I go.
3 days. Got over 100 bottles of vodka. What am I going to do with them?
Where can I go with my wife, her parents, and 3 children?
Yeah.
Well, Anatevka hasn't been exactly the garden of Eden.
That's true.
After all, what have we got here?
A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
A pot?
A pan? A broom? A hat? Someone should have set a match to this place years ago.
A bench?
A tree.
So it's a stove.
Or a house. People have passed around on a tap card. Don't even know they've been here.
A stick of wood? A piece of cloth?
What do we need? Nothing much. That's why.